Well, I'm gonna tell you a story most history books don't tell. One they either forgot about or they just didn't think would sell. About Isengard, a black cowboy. Yes, Isengard, a black cowboy, a real rawhide man. Born as a slave in Arkansas in 1849, Isom learned to ride and rope, made a name in the rodeo line. That's Isom Dart, bronc busting cowboy. Yes, Isom Dart, a rodeo cowboy, a real rawhide man. Well, Isom loved his master, but he loved his freedom more. So he headed west where he could be the best of the men outside the law. That's Isom Dart, a fast-shooting cowboy. Yes, Isom Dart, a wanted cowboy, a real rawhide man. Isom rode with the Galt gang till the night they shot 'em all. Killed everyone except Isom, who hid near a cemetery wall. Old Isom Dart, a fast-thinking cowboy. Yes, Isom Dart, an outlaw cowboy, a real rawhide man. Well, Isom lived quite a legend, like the time that he did save the life of the sheriff, taking him in to rot in the jailhouse grave. That's Isom Dart, a thoughtful cowboy. Yes, Isom Dart, a gentleman cowboy, a real rawhide man. Isom died with his boots on, but not with a gun in his hand. He died from a bullet in the back of the head, from the gun of a cowardly man. That's Isom Dart, a black cowboy. Yeah, Isom Dart, a black cowboy, a real rawhide man, a real rawhide man, a real rawhide man.